Mayor Keisha Lance Bottoms now announcing plans to host Atlanta's first ever bike lane pop-up. The city is going to partner with Midtown Alliance to install a temporary bike lane on 10th Street. The lane will connect Myrtle and Juniper Streets in Midtown, which will be a direct route for the bikes and scooters to get from the Beltline to Peachtree Street. The city says it's the first step in their action plan for safer streets across Metro Atlanta.